We're asking families to rely on an old system of supports in a new economic reality. And no wonder so many are struggling.